Do you think you'll end your career at Cass?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I don't want to end it anywhere else. Like I said, I never wanted to leave in the first place when I originally there at 15, 16, but I just knew it was always going to be hard. And these kids that come through now, that have to go elsewhere because you've got to make your name and make your mark. And I'm glad I've done it the way that I have done, because I've gone via two Challenge Cup wins, you know what I mean, a lot of playoffs. And it's made me a more full-bodied player and coming back with a lot of knowledge. And hopefully now with the role that Paul is giving to me with the leadership stuff, it's really helping me with my off field and giving a little bit back, and just being in that community now. I'm quite a big figure, so like I said, I'm just trying to do as much as I can, and it's opened my eyes to what else is above and beyond rugby.
I think that's the most important thing. Yeah. I'll go right back to it. I've been saying it for a while. It's more than 50%. So you think about stats and statistics and performances, game plans on the pitch. I think more than 50% of it is just being a happy person inside and off the field. When you're ingrained in a community, you understand your identity, who you're playing for on a weekly basis. Yeah. That is 100% key, and that's what gets people up for it. I remember actually, if you remember, you talk about the headbutt there. Oh, we'd gone down to Lock Lane to film the NCL videos, and it was just on that, because we incorporated the headbutt into the video, and you can see how you've changed from when you were there to where you are now as a person and personality.
We're not robots, we're just human beings, you know what I mean? And everybody else has the problems and stuff, and people don't know you from day to day and don't see what's going off in your life, and we're like anybody else. So when stuff is going off in your life, it might not be much, but it does have an effect at somewhere or some 100%. Point in your life, and it's how you deal with it. And like I said, and everything's just transpired, and it's all happened, and it's got me to where I am today. And I like I said, I would never change it, because it's got me to where I am now.